out of Amsterdam. There's a sailor who sings of the dreams that he brings from the wide open sea. In the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who sleeps while the river bank weeps to the old willow tree. In the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who dies, full of beer, full of cries, from a drunken town fight. In the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who's born on a hot muggy morn by the dawn's early light. In the port of Amsterdam, where the sailors all meet, there's a sailor who eats only fish heads and tails, and he'll show you his teeth that have rotted too soon, and can haul up the sails like an swallow. And he yells to the cook with his arms open wide, "Hey, bring me more fish, throw it down by my side." And he wants to vouch, but he's too poor to try. So he stands up and lies, and he's like, in the port of Amsterdam, you can see sailors burn, hundreds burst in their pants, grinding women to wash in the guts and the shoes. And they turn and they dance, and they laugh and they lust. The rancid sound of the accordion goes, they're out of the night with their pride in their pants, and the sluts that they tow. And in the port of Amsterdam, the sailor drinks, and he drinks, and he drinks, and he drinks once again. To bring to the house of the halls of Amsterdam, giving their bodies to a thousand of them. Yeah, the bug and the virtue, they goodness are gone. For a few dirty times, for the ghost can go on. For his nose in the sky, and he ends it up above, and he pisses like a dry.